everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Masha, and
what's your name?
Clara.
Back with another video for you guys today. I don't know why I said it like that, but today we have a whole bunch of Wish stuff. I was just scrolling through Wish, and I just ordered random stuff, and don't take it out of the bag yet. Anyways, I was just scrolling through Wish, ordered some random stuff. And it got delivered to my mom's house, which is her house. And they opened all of them. So I can't open them in front of you anymore. I already know what they are. So we're going to try them out for you guys. And then, yeah, you guys can tell us if you like it. Anyways, guys, before we start, don't forget to hit that subscribe button right down there in the corner. Hit it for us, please. We would appreciate it very, very much. Okay, we will get started now. Let's get into the video. Okay.
What do you gotta do first?
The first thing that is this thing. And this makes your lips big. Supposedly if you stick your lips in there and you suck on it, it makes them big. So why don't you do this?
No, you do that
no.
When I try something else.
Why? You're not gonna you do this and I'll do the eyebrow thing, okay? So you do that. Come on, go do it. I don't know how long you have to leave it in there. Yeah. Well, while she's doing that, I'll show you guys this thing. I got this. My eyebrows aren't done right now, so that's why they look like this. So I got this little eyebrow stencil thing. So it comes with this whole, all these eyebrow shapes, and then like a band where you can strap it on your head. So these, I don't know. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 shapes. Which is my eyebrow shape? Let me see here. This one, maybe? Honestly. Oh, Lord have mercy. That is huge. Okay, so which one is it? This one. That looks better, right? Maybe. I'll try this one, too. This one? No. Wait till I'm done with my eyebrows so they're huge. Does it hurt? No? Okay. So I'm going to do my eyebrow thing. And you just... I don't know how to strap this on my head. I don't know if I want it strapped on my head. No, I'm not going to strap it on my head. Anyways. What? No, I'll hold it. I can do it. That thing looks funny. Okay. So I'm just going to try to fill this in over my eyebrows. Let me comb my eyebrows out first. This is so funny. It's kind of quiet if you can't talk. We might need to keep these a little longer. Okay, let me try to fill this in here. Yeah, you can dance. Or do something else, I don't know. Okay, I'm just filling this in. You think this is gonna look nice? No? I wonder. Okay, let's do the other one. Ooh. Okay. I think it's easier to do it without this thing, actually. Because my eye, I can't really see them. Like, is it hurting? It better work. Okay, we can take our things off. 3, 2, 1. Your lips are huge. Does it hurt now?
No.
Oh my gosh, it works. Right? They look huge. Okay, my eyebrows don't look that bad, do they? They actually
look good.
Only thing that doesn't look good is this part right here. My eyebrows look kind of good. So, the eyebrow thing worked.
The lip thing worked.
Yeah. So I'll give this, okay, we can rate them so that way they know if they'd want to buy it or not. So I'll rate this one like a 10 because it worked and my eyebrows look nice.
I mean, would somebody really buy this?
If they want bigger lips and it works.
Yeah.
I bought it.
Then a 10, it works.
We can give it to somebody that doesn't have lips. Okay, if you get it, we no offense, but...
No offense, but yo.
Okay, so the next thing I have is we can both try these. So they came in this little pack.
We can both try them. What do you mean? Oh, yeah.
We can try it. Okay, so...
Wings don't look good on my eyes.
You can put wing... All you do is, like, color.
How about I put it on yours and then you put them on mine?
Yeah, you can. So this is, like, a little stamp. It's kind of, like, rubbery. See it? There you go. And then you just, like, put eyeliners right here. Then you just put eyeliner on it and stamp it on your eyes. And supposedly you get, like, a fly wing, okay?
We gonna
see. So, we're gonna try this out. And see if they work. Yeah. Well, you have to stamp it.
I know.
First.
I first gotta see where I wanna put it.
Why? Why do you have to see where you wanna put it?
So I don't put it like this.
Well, you know you're not gonna put it there.
But I wanna see how I put it. Close your eyes and shut up. Well,
she messed up on here. Oh my gosh. Anyways, guys, all this stuff was free too, by the way. I order only free stuff because I'm cheap.
Stop moving.
Stop messing with my hair. I have a feeling it's gonna look like poop.
It didn't work.
I'm gonna try it on you. I bet mine works.
No, let me try it again.
No, you just don't want your eyes messed up.
No, I don't care.
Okay, I'm gonna try it. Get a color. See, I'm just coloring on the stamp.
I did the same thing.
Okay. Your lips are sore.
Yeah. Gee, lady.
Okay, it doesn't come off.
I told you.
Should we prime this maybe first? I wanna like give it a try, like a fair try.
We did.
Well, not, I mean, we did, but.
Oh! Hey! Hey, Island.
Why did that work?
I might have to have one later. All right, come here. See?
No, the thing is like hanging over. Oh, I need my makeup wipes.
So stupid.
What dropped it? What dropped it? What did you drop?
The
my favorite. Okay, that wasn't that hard.
Okay, this is a
look at it.
This is a fail, or I am a fail.
Okay, I give it a 0.
Definitely a 0.
Now that eye looks weirder than my other eye.
Well, let me put it on the other eye.
No! Okay, I give it a 0. This doesn't work.
Then give it a 0.5.
We'll throw this away.
0.5!
So you give it a 0.5?
No, like a 0 under minus.
Minus 0.5.
Okay, so next, ladies and gentlemen, we have fat face takeaway stuff. If you have a fat face, this is for you.
It's not part of just a fat face. It's like if you want like,
oh,
like your skin like this. Okay, so
it looks like this.
Yeah. And you know how to do it?
I'm gonna try.
So some people actually use this like if they're going on the runway or something and they want their eyes to look more like uplifted, and they take this, put it up here, and it just like pulls your skin. I'm gonna put it here and like pull this tight.
Where am I gonna put it?
Put your eyes tight like that.
Okay.
Or your chin. I don't know. This is gonna be funny. Okay. Ooh! Losing it.
Yeah, that worked. It didn't work.
Well, you gotta take it off. Okay. I'm gonna put it here. And then pull it up and stick it
I'm gonna try another one.
I'm going to.
This might be.
I saw one where they use, they put a string on it.
Yeah. Well, it has little, like, when you pull it, it has little stretchy things.
Yeah. Okay, this is kind of, let's put it, I'm going to put my hair like this once.
Let's see if I can take away my big ass forehead.
And then I'm going to pull it up, stick it down. Oh, that went down.
Oh!
Didn't it?
Girl, look!
Oh, we gotta peel that off.
No, no.
Do you? Ouch, now it's stuck in my hair. Oh my gosh.
No, look. That's just a
yes, you do. We take, we're doing this so wrong. I get it.
Oh,
now.
Maybe we should have read the directions.
Stick it on here.
No, you don't.
And then take that off.
Maybe if the whole directions.
Yeah, see, because now you can't see it.
Oh, you took it off? Oh, you can't.
You take this off so you can't notice it. But they're just not working.
What do you expect? Come from China.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, let's see here. What if I would go?
It doesn't. Oh, maybe it does.
I'm gonna do it just somewhere where I wouldn't even want it pulled up. Like, seriously. Right here. Pull my mouth up.
Pull your mouth up? That wouldn't.
It doesn't do anything. What are you going? Her lips hurt. Jessie's. These don't work. I give these a zero. They're nothing but a sticky piece of paper. If I wanted to gave free for it. No, these don't work.
If I wanted gave free for it, I would send them back.
These do not work, and I do not like them.
Okay, next on the list, we have this. I don't know what it is. She bought all this stuff. Bam, bam, bam. So you take this off. And you have, I have no clue.
You
what
do
to
this.
Do it.
You get your water. You put water in it. Okay, you don't do that. Anyways, then you put this on it. Turn it. And then you do this. Well, I need to play it.
Okay.
You have no idea how good this feels. Like, you're gonna want to keep it, but you don't get it. See? Like, hydrates your face. Don't you like it?
Yeah, like it. I think it's cool, but.
Love it. And it was free.
It actually sprays away all the bad vibes.
Okay.
Okay.
No, this I don't like good this vibe. Thing. I will use this, honestly. I love this.
I wouldn't. I'm not.
Yep, this worked, and it was free. Look at the little heart. I love that little heart there.
Too bad I don't have one.
Yeah, no kidding. No, I'm kidding.
I know.
Anyways, this thing works. It's good. I give this one a 10 because I very much like it. It just feels so cool. Okay,
I would
imagine,
give it a 10 if I would use it.
Imagine, like, sitting out by the pool on a hot day. Oops. I got some eyeliner on it.
Yeah, I got eyeliner all over me.
Anyways, imagine sitting out on, like, a hot day and you just sit there and be like,
I would get tired of sitting there like that, though.
I wouldn't.
That's why I wouldn't. I love it.
I
get so tired of it.
As a little blue light. And you just slide it up. Slide it down. Up. Like it.
I'm trying to open this package.
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen. What we have here will be the greatest. Another fat face remover.
It's for your double chin.
Oh.
Smell it. It stinks.
It smells like... It just smells like new product, but like...
Yeah, it stinks like crazy. Okay, so you take this. Do you want to try it or shall I?
Oh, I know what you could use it for.
Do you want to try it or shall I?
You can try it.
Okay, so
it won't do anything. I can't. It won't do anything to me. Duh.
You take it. Well, you gotta wear it for long. But I just wanted to see if it pulls it tight or something.
No, I've seen
it. Put it here.
I've seen a review of it. It works. You got it.
Put it there. Good grief, my head feels like it's...
Oh, you don't have it right.
Ow!
It goes like this.
I like...
It goes... You have to put it over the ear.
No, I don't want my ears in there.
That's what it... That is not going to work.
Yes, it dork. Does.
We're so mean. You know what?
This is how I wound it. Oh my gosh, I
feel like I'm exactly.
choking myself.
That's not how it goes. No, it's gonna
Clara, the ears don't matter.
Yeah, see?
I look like a little
monkey. Oh man. Are we this
too? Oh gosh, I'm almost like choking myself. Do you want to put it on?
No, for me.
Oh, I know this. I know this will work because you know what? It's literally like, ugh. Whew.
I'll put it on.
Okay.
Just
because it's funny. Oh, I know that thing will work. I'll be walking around the house with it every day now.
You're like, yo, Clara.
Is my chin gone yet?
Mm-mm. Yes, ladies and gentlemen.
Right. This is supposed to be out here.
Oh! Oh, no, she's
like that. It's supposed to take the whole chin up. Oh, where are your ears?
I was waiting till you do that. Oh, man.
Okay, I think this thing will work, actually, if you use it like you're supposed to. If I'd wear this every day, I bet my double chin would go away.
You don't even have that much of a double chin?
Yeah, I do, like, if I sit like...
Girl!
Okay, anyways, I think this one will work, so yeah. I'll give it a 7 because it stinks, so don't get a 10.
It's a 6.
Okay.
Just because, why not?
So, we have one more thing that we're going to try out.
What?
And this thing came in this cute little bag.
Okay.
Now, this is what came in this bag. So, I was already using this to wash my face with. I absolutely love, 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 love this thing.
Just to wash your face? I thought yes. It was a brush cleaner.
No, well, I don't know if it is or not, but I wash my face with it because this is for your face.
Oh, that's one of those thingies.
So, it came with, like, 2 big ones. Let me get it out of the bag. It's, like... Do I hear Olivia?
I thought so.
I'm gonna go check on my daughter. I'll be right back. This is the first time I have her on here. Look at you, baby. Good morning.
Okay. Come here. Let me see.
Okay. Her aunt thinks she has to have her. Her nose is itchy now. Anyways, guys, so.
Olivia.
Hey, baby. You are okay. Yeah. Okay, so what these are, you put them on your face like this. Have smaller ones. Anyways. I think you put like oil on your face or something, and then you like move it around, yeah. And then it like
come on
defines your face, right? I don't know what it's actually supposed to do.
She made this.
Anyways, I don't know what it's actually supposed to do. What is it supposed to do?
It,
like, make your skin look younger.
Exfoliate your face.
Ow!
Oh, give me one.
I wish I had oil on my face to move it around.
I know what. Here, we'll try it on my lips.
Yeah, and the little ones. Let's see. Doesn't really stick on the lip. Oh, there you go. I don't think it's supposed to be for your lips, though.
Oh, woo!
Do you think it's... I don't think it's supposed to be for lips.
She doesn't know what's going on.
I think this would be for this area. Oh, there we go.
I'm gonna see.
You can feel it pulling your skin.
Uh-huh.
Olivia. She's like, well, I'm
gonna try it.
Oh. What is she doing? What is she doing? Huh? Anyway, I think try a big one. Watch. Right? Kind of hurts you.
No, I have an idea.
Oh, baby, come here. A unicorn.
A unicorn.
This actually hurts a little bit. I don't know if
you... I bet it's to suck out the fat.
Ow! I don't know. Do you move it around or you just leave it on there for a while?
No, you move it around.
Woo. Don't, because it hurts kind of. It'll probably hurt her. Look, tell everybody.
I know what I'll do. Here, bring your face. Bring your...
Oh. Don't take the little.
Wrong idea.
That she likes spilled water all over me, but
here,
yeah.
Come here. We're going to try it on your neck. She's just looking. Olivia. Ooh. Mmm. She likes it.
Is it nice? Probably likes it because she's been stuffy.
Oh, wait. No.
Ah! Oh, there are sticks. Okay. I don't know if we're supposed to move it around.
I don't think you are. I think you're just supposed to.
I think you're just... Because I've seen people do it.
That would leave a bruise on me.
Like, if you would just stick it here, then here... Oh no, I won't use these ever.
Yeah, we don't even know what it's for.
Well, they looked interesting on which. Okay, guys, so that's the last thing.
Okay, we're gonna leave it right here. See what it does.
That's the last.
Also, because I look like a unicorn.
This is the last thing that we have. That's the last thing that we have. So if you guys like this video, please let us know in the comments down below. And now you got to see her.
I believe you.
Okay, guys. So this is the end of the video if you haven't noticed already. And we will be back with another video for you guys. If you want to see more videos of like wish stuff, just let us know in the comments. Or
clickbait. She catches on fire while we're making the video.
Anyways, yeah. That's it. We're done.
All right. Peace out.
We'll see you guys in our next video.
Peace.
Bye.